So good morning to all of you students. Today I am going to explain the generating function. Generating function are nothing but this is the closed form of any infinite series, or this is a formula which can be find out for the any infinite series. So in this video, first we will define the generating function, that what is the generating function, and after that we will see the use of the generating function, and then we will see an example, or we will find out the generating function for a particular infinite series. So first we will define it. So let a0, a1, a2 and so on up to infinity be a series of real numbers denoted as an, then a series n power of, then a series in power of x such that gx equals to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube and so on up to infinity, or gx equals to n equals to 0 to infinity an x to the power n is called a generating function of series A. So we have suppose here a0, a1, a2 and so on up to infinity. It is an infinite series of real numbers denoted as this an, then a series in power of x such that gx equals to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube and so on up to infinity, or it can be given as gx equals to n equals to 0 to infinity anxn. This is called a generating function of series an. So this is called the generating function for a particular series, and here we are supposing that this is an. Now we will see the uses. First use, it can be used to solve counting problems. It can be used to solve counting problems. The second use is, it can be used to solve relations. Now we will see an example. We have to find out in this, find the generating function for the following series, and the series is, this is 1, -1, -1, -1, and so on up to
the series. This is an. Now we will see the solution. Let the series, let us suppose this is 1. Let the series 1 is denoted by an.
It can be denoted by an.
Therefore, we know that gx, this is equals to a0, this is a0 plus a1x plus a2x square and so on up to infinity, or this is equals to n equals to 0 to infinity anxn.
Now in this,
because this is denoted by an, so a0 will be, this is 1, a2 is minus 1, a3 is again 1, a4 is minus 1,
and so on. These are the values of
a0. This is a0 is 1, a1 is minus 1, a2 is again 1, then this is a3. So we can put these values. Suppose this is 2. Put these values in 2. So 2 becomes gx equals to, this is 1 plus minus 1 into x, this is 1 x square plus and so on. So this is, this comes out to be dx plus 2 1 minus x plus x square, or we can also take some more values, like we can also take here, this is a0, this is a1, a2 x square and a3. We can also take a3. So this is a3 is minus 1, this is x cube and so on up to infinity. So this is x cube and so on. So this is the series. So this is, sorry, this is the generating function.
This is the generating function for this particular series. It can also be written as, this is gx equals to 1 upon 1 plus x.
This is the closed form of,
this is the closed form of the series. It can be written as this 1 upon 1 plus x.
If we divide this 1
with 1 plus x,
then we will get this series. We will see how we will get. So it can be seen like this. Here we are dividing 1 by 1 plus x. So this is 1 times, it comes out to be 1 plus x. Now
subtract.
If we subtract, then we will get
minus x.
Now again, this is minus x times. So it comes out to be minus x, minus x square. Now again subtract. So it comes out to be plus x square. Now this will be, the quotient will be, this will be x square. Now multiply x square by, or 1 plus x into x square. This is x square plus x cube. Again minus. So it will be cut. X square minus x square. This will be 0 and it comes out to be x cube.
And so on. So we can divide this and we can go up to infinity.
In this way we will get the same series. This is 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube plus and so on,
plus x to the power 4 minus x to the power 5 and so on up to infinity. So this is closed form, and we can see that how we are getting this closed form. In the same way, we can also get the generating function for other series also. Like we can also consider another example. This is example 2, like 1, 1, 1, 1, and so on. For this, we will get the generating function. This will be dx. This will be 1 upon 1 minus x, and we can see, we can easily find out the series. So here in this video, we have seen what are the generating function, and first we defined it, and after that we have seen the uses, and after that we have seen a small example in which we have find out the generating function for the particular series. Thank you.